Oh man. Dude, I got myself in a good one here. Okay. I need to get the back wheel further up and I need to get the front one over there. It's a good thing I'm tall, boys. Did I just kick off my turn signal? Son of a biscuit, dude. That might not look like much, but no. Oh man. Frick, dude, I'm really stuck. I might have to give up on this one. Dude, I'm not supposed to be doing hard stuff. This is the second ride of the season. I'm just supposed to be out shaking my bike down, looking for, you know, new trails, having fun. I was on my way home. I thought, hey, let's go to the forest. Yeah, let's go to the forest. Holy fuck. That was brutal. There we go. Oh, we got the hard part done. That actually went way better than I expected. Now for the scary part. Oh geez, a little too much on that one. Okay. Back brake. Hold with the clutch. Left foot on. Oh! Okay, keep holding it, keep holding it. Well, we made it! Up is up, dude, I don't care. I will take that. Any day of the week. Please don't tell me I bent my new shifter. Okay. There you go. That went a hell of a lot easier than last time. See, I told you I'm not very good at riding the bike either. At least we're getting better at riding, I guess. Oh man. I've yet to make it up this clean, but I'm sure as hell gonna try. I'm on the wrong side of this stick here. Sorry, I don't like to break branches and stuff, but this is not going the way I wanted it to. Okay. I just can't seem to get on top of the bike to get up the hill. A lot of tire spin on that. That was pretty atrocious, but I don't think I can actually go back down to try again, so it's as good as you're getting. We've done this 3 times. Should be able to do it a 4th. Sketchy. Problem is, the more I come through here, the harder this gets. But it also gets easier. That being said, I've still never made it up first try. Actually, I've still never made it up good. It's always just a freaking mess of a time. Like I said, this whole bike riding thing, this is up for debate. I'll leave that up to you. I'm pretty proud of how far I've come since I started riding. I also know I have an incredibly long way to go. So, I think we're gonna prove that again today. Almost lost it on that one. That actually might be the best attempt yet. I totally forgot what I was talking about.